beautiful, lovely, lovely audience. I love you, yaar. Thank you so much, Deepika and Radhika.
Special Minister Deepika D'Amerla has got a special message from the Premier of Ontario and wishing everybody a happy Diwali. And I would just take 2 minutes, probably you'll also get a little breather. You had been so exciting and so enthralling. And let me tell you, Richaji, 3 years ago when we got this stage, this platform, a celebration square, it had been the utmost desire to get Richaji on this stage. And it has to happen tonight. So this is a dream come true. Really a dream come true. And thank you very much, Richaji. I think you are the amazing performer for the stage, and it's really rocking tonight. Deepika ji, to you.
Are you guys ready to Diwali? Yeah! Happy Diwali, aap sabko Diwali ki shubhkamna. And Richa ji, we love you. We love you. And you know, it is a testimony to how much Torontonians love you that despite the rain, we're all rocking here for you. So thank you so much for coming. And I want to tell you something, Richaji ji. India mein jyada se jyada Diwali 5 din manayi jati hai, lekin hamare Toronto mein hum pura mahina manate hai. Toronto is the place. And you also want to know that in Mississauga we recently changed the bylaw so that now it's legal to have fireworks on Diwali. So I just,
this initiative was taken by Deepika ji. Yes. So 3 cheers for Deepika ji. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip!
Thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful Diwali on October 19th and all of the days leading up to it. And I just have a brief message from the Premier of Ontario. I'm going to tell her she missed a great show, but this is what she says. On behalf of the Government of Ontario, I'm pleased to extend warm greetings to everyone attending Diwali Razzmatazz hosted by the Indo-Canada Arts Council. I wish you all joy, prosperity and good health. Have a blessed Diwali. Signed, Kathleen Wynne, Premier of Ontario. And we need to really, really thank Ajay Modi for organizing Diwali here in Square One and bringing Richa. Thank you so much. Happy Diwali.
Thank you, Deepika.